company.
Trigger's ready for action.
Status zero.
Download complete.
Finally, I could really use some idle super light time now. Tell me what we just stole?
Hit lists, diaries, accounting files, binge drinking videos.
Any treasure coordinates or fancy weapon blueprints?
No. But if you are interested to see some photos of Algrim slug whales...
I think I'll pass. Go. 3.86 quintilobytes of random data. I do hope your client can find value in binge drinking videos.
That is up to them to decide. I, for my part, am very glad that I can finally show them something at all.
Sounds like you had this assignment lying around for a while now.
That is true. Frankly, you were the first one who made it back alive. Let me check the integrity of the files.
You should never have taken the assignment. Sending contractors to their doom for something this vague doesn't seem right to me.
If it was any other client, I would agree. But to people like this, you don't say no. Well, the packages look fine. Here's your payment.
I guess you don't want to elaborate on your client's identity?
No. But now that you've proven yourself, you may find out soon enough. I'll call you if something new comes up.
All right, see ya.
Thank you.
Thank you.
just what I need.
reach the master at once.
It's just what I need. Looks of it. Disguise.
It is an improvement to your features, if you ask me.
Thank you.
if that would comfort you.
Forget it.
way unfair.
is a regular rhythm to the flow of gas inside the tubes. You must time your approach accordingly. Apart from this chamber, there are more enemies hiding behind the large vent. There is a regular rhythm to the flow of gas inside the tubes. You must time your approach accordingly. Apart from this chamber, there are more enemies hiding behind the large vent. In the street.
They'll be swarming the area any moment now. I'm deploying the rest of the squad to intercept them before they can enter the harvester.
Got it. Not sure how I feel about the rest of the elite squad coming here, Hive.
Do not allow yourself to be distracted, and simply concentrate on the present task.
Thank you. squad commander, aren't you? I have full control of the vents. You'll never make it back out alive.
We'll see about that.
Something supportive from you, Hive, for a change.
Of your squad has arrived. I recommend joining them as soon as possible.
All this is taking the charade too far.
There you are.
Take your pick, Chief. I already have my 7 kills for today. The rest is bonus.
Seriously? Why would anyone count their kills?
There's a difference between killing, which takes time and appreciation, and just shooting someone down. Ain't I right, Chief?
Yeah. You wouldn't want to rush things.
What's up, Chief? You normally get a lot more enjoyment out of this. Chief. I already have my 7 kills for today. The rest is bonus.
Seriously? Why would anyone count their kills?
There's a difference between killing, which takes time and appreciation, and just shooting someone down. Ain't I right, Chief?
Yeah. You wouldn't want to rush things.
What's up, Chief? You normally get a lot more enjoyment out of this.
Thank you.
guys have clearly no regard for life whatsoever. And sounds like this Rosalind isn't any better. I can't believe that we share the same genes. The sooner this is finished and I can get back to Dax's mission, the sooner I can put all of this behind me.
I am certain you have now assumed the role of Rosalind with enough conviction to do the next part without my assistance.
Thank you, Hive. Yes, I'm a little more settled into the character now. Though it keeps flitting through my mind the things they'll do to me if my deception's discovered. I mean, dying in space in a blaze of glory is one thing, but slowly at the hands of interrogators is quite another.
Stay focused on the objective. Do not let your mind wander into possible negative outcomes.
Mr. Rosalind, I am here to escort you.
Yes, thank you.
No thank yous.
What?
Rosalind's a jerk. If you want to be like him, drop the thanks and polite stuff.
Ah, got it.
Wow. You really do look just like him.
I take it that's not a compliment?
Blakemore's office is up ahead.
Where is he now?
Board meeting. We have time.
Anything else I should know?
Just don't make any conversation. And stay in character like Rosalind. You know, an asshole.
Yeah, right. I get it.
Here we go. This better work or we'll both be sucking vacuum in orbit by morning. I need your scan again. I'm in. This will take a few minutes while it uploads to Eterna.
What do we do about any surveillance footage?
I'll cover our tracks once we leave. Don't you worry.
This guy certainly likes his artifacts.
Blakemore is obsessed with okaragology, but I reckon the interest goes beyond historical. We're certain some of this has led him to larger viridium deposits. The big question is, what and where?
So, he's been making preparations?
This data is good, but it might not be enough for Commissioner Hawk to act on. We'll need more.
So what's your deal exactly? How did you end up working for Hawk?
Hey, I don't work for anyone but myself. And I shouldn't have to explain anything to you. You're just here for your DNA.
Sorry for asking.
I got what I need for now. Let's get out of here. I'll go with you partway to the hangar. Leave and talk to no one.
Easiest job I've had so far.
It ain't over yet.
Rosalind!
Blakemore.
That's still Mr. Blakemore to you. What are you doing back here already? You look like crap. Do you have something to report?
Presently, no, sir.
I need results, Rosalind. The time is coming, and we need the exact trajectory. I need you out there making every moment count.
The trajectory for...
Do you need a psych exam? Get it together, Rosalind. We could be mining already had you not made such a mess of intercepting Dexter Bashar.
That was regrettable, sir.
Find his counterpart. Whoever he was sending that transmission to has the exact coordinates. Let's get this done.
Yes, sir.
Oh, one more thing. We've had Nokar Trader through delivering some sensitive parts. I ordered the elite squad to eliminate him before he leaves the system. We can't have loose ends. We must ensure secrecy.
I understand. Thank you. I mean, yes, sir.
You had to bump right into Blakemore, didn't you? Do you think he suspects?
I don't know. Be honest, I might have blown it.
I'll create some diversions here on base while you do this next part so they don't have too much time to think about your behavior. You'll need to hack several service drones and send them through the vents to the remote servers.
I'd much rather get out of here.
I'm certain that the Commissioner would appreciate that you see this through to completion.
Yeah, okay.
You are registering a higher-than-average blood pressure.
Yeah, Hive. This is nerve-wracking.